Sony TV show Beyhadh is all set to return with the second season. Jennifer Winget received so many appreciation for her character as Maya that showmakers have now considered bringing her back for season 2 as well. Even fans would love to see Jennifer reprising the role. According to a report, Jennifer is in final negotiations with the makers to play the lead. If things don't finalize soon, the makers will consider replacing the actress. Rumor is that Naagin 3 actress Surbhi Jyoti might replace Jennifer to play the part, but nothing is official. In a recent interview with an entertainment portal, Surbhi said, "No, it's not true." However, Kushal Tandon, who played the lead in season 1, does not plan to return for season 2. He said, "Honestly, I have done the show and enjoyed it immensely. I would like to take up something that's different." On the work front, Jennifer is gearing up for her digital debut with Old Balaji's Kodam. She will be seen essaying the role of Major Monica Mehra.